for putting on 373 fucking comedians. $3,000 for this shit. It's nice being here. It's my favorite comedy club in the world. Flyers. You know, I read this the other day. I can't believe it. I saw these out there. I read that women, though, because of the danger of breast implants, they're rubbing breast cream on their breast like a macho. I don't think it's working. Well, come on, if it's working, wouldn't there be a lot of women walking around with really big fucking hands? Some women get breast reduction surgery. You heard about this? I say, ladies, leave it alone. How much we love to play with those things? No, fuck it. I'm just kidding. That's true, but you never see a nigga penis reduction surgery. You see a guy going to the doctor's office, hey, doc, you gotta cut some of this shit off. Right? I'm tired of tucking my balls in my socks. Carry this fucking thing around all day. I'm exhausted. My back is killing me. Are you a hunter?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm wrong. Are you the guy that goes in the woods with the camouflage, the big rifle, high-power scope? Is that you?
Yeah.
Because that's not hunting, it's a fucking assassination. Next time you go, take a spear, see what the fuck you come back with. Did you know the day get evening? Did you know that?
Oh, yeah.
That's right. Fucking hell, gay dishes. You know, 140 people are killed every year through deer accidents. Yeah. I'm going to tell you, those aren't accidents. Those are the deer they need. Is it like suicide bombers? They hide by the side of the road. They just weep. So here comes that asshole to shout my cousin, get ready. Oh, I couldn't believe this either. 60% of women would rather have chocolate than sex. Ladies, anybody? Yeah, my girlfriend does. She'd rather have chocolate. Believe that? I want to get a blowjob, I'm going to dip my dick in chocolate. She likes those chocolate-covered frozen bananas, and I have to stand in front of the freezer for 2 hours. I like watching TV. You like watching TV?
Yeah.
Some of that shit don't make sense to me. And I was watching, what's that TV show, Cops?
Yeah.
I was watching a show, like there was a car chase, and the bad guy got out of his car, and he started running on foot, and the two cops got out of their car, and they started chasing him on foot, and he couldn't get anywhere near him. But the cameraman was 6 inches away from him. Somebody deputized the cameraman. Spokesperson. Nope, I checked with the audience. They have any questions directly to me. I don't think they're ever in this room ever did. At least, you know, fucking start with that stupid shit with the, you know, they give you all the instructions and then the speeches, you know. You know, the one that got me is that. Some of our flight is going to take place over water, so we'll get your seat cushion maybe used as a flotation device. I said, excuse me. She said, yes, can I have it? I said, let me tell you something. If this plane is going to crash at 500 miles an hour into a fucking river, I don't think anybody's going to want to use my seat cushion for a flotation device. It's a Huggies. female pilot. I said, female pilot. Female pilot. Not in Jersey Duke, right? I figure I can ask a fucking question, right? So I said, excuse me, you're a pilot. She goes, uh-huh. I said, listen, let me ask you a question. She goes, what is it? I said, well, there's a guy in there, they call it a cockpit, right? Simple question. So what do they call it when you're on there? I figured I was stumped, right? He just looked down and said, box office. And now they have this Levitra. This in the newspaper, and they're making a show. There's a product called Levitra, and this couple were trying to have a baby, and they couldn't. So the husband started taking this product called Levitra, and they got pregnant, they had a baby girl, and they were so excited, they named her. Isn't that weird?
Yeah.
I thought that was so fucking weird. In fact, I was telling my son Heineken. Hey, I gotta catch a fucking plane back to Jersey. You guys have been great.